I can't believe I'm doing another video like this, so make sure you enjoy. Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to do a very simple DIY thingy again. I still don't think I'm gonna do this again, but yeah, let's just get into it.
So what you need is a jar. And then you need some balls. I'm going with the blue and white team. And just one snowflake. And some light strips. These are really cheap. You can get them any in a dollar store. And yeah.
So now we got everything. Now let's... This is actually going to be really cool. So I hope you guys will really enjoy it. So yeah. Don't do that then. Why did you do that? Ugh!
First, get your light strips, start with the bottom, and then put some balls in, and then put the light strips again, and then some balls, and when the light strip ends, just stop, and then put the snowflake in, the last balls, and the last strips.
Hope you guys enjoyed this idea. If you actually use it, please send me, DM me, anything. I'll just look at it as soon as I have little subscribers. And I hope you guys actually enjoyed this because it's really simple to do and it's really cheap. So thank you guys for watching this video. If you like this video, please comment, subscribe. Happy holidays, and I will see what is this? And I will see you next time. Bye, guys. Why? Let me repeat that again. Thank you guys for watching. If you like this video, please comment, subscribe, and I will see you next time. Bye.